probably was unexpected. You know, I've never been a real vocal person throughout my career, so I think it's kind of unexpected, and I enjoy showing that side of me. And I enjoy analyzing basketball. You know, I've been a basketball player all my life. I'm a basketball guy. So to have the opportunity, number one, I've had the opportunity to coach the game right after I left playing. And then now to have an opportunity to talk about the game and analyze the game, you know, as a, you know, as an athlete from 10 years old, I don't think you can get any better than that.
I know I said final question, but an analytical question for you. If anybody can beat the Golden State Warriors, what's the key to beating them this season?
Well, I think the best team that's capable is Boston, because I think they have the versatility. They have, you know, throughout their lineup, mm-hmm. they have guys who can score but also defend. You know, they have a great coach and a great system. So I think they would, but I think you have to be able to make shots. You have to control the tempo, because you're not going to be going to stay at their game.
Right.
They're a three-point shooting team, and I think they're the best at it.
So right.
You're going to have to pick your spots.
Right.
You know, shoot 3 points, but I think you have to attack them offensively, keep them on their heels, get in that paint and make plays. And then you got to, you know, transition. You got to get back. So that's why you got to slow the tempo down a little bit, so they can't get out and transition so much. But I think the Celtics are the most equipped team to beat them.